So I just come back, purchased some fresh batteries. Well, not sure I can save over there. However, now I just see that's the juicers, triple A. Got in the back there, they're the two old ones. However, still as so the remote's fine, however when I'm pressing the on button, the Ripstick's like running for like 2 to 3 pushes. However, after that, it's stopping. So what I'm going to do is charge it up and see how it goes from there.